السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is teacher Sadiqa Taha. Today's class is for grade 6. We're taking lesson 4 of unit 7, sports and activities. Here today we've got listening, and unfortunately for grade 6 we don't have the tracks. So I'll be reading it for you. You can listen to me and read and then say it, okay? Let's go. We've got 5 letters here. 2 of them are going to shake their hand. They're about to shake their hands. معناها رح يتصافحوا. طيب, here we've got a conversation between I and you. Okay, let's go. Hello. Hello. Who are you? I'm you. Are you? Yes. Who are you? I'm I. Really? Who's that? He's my brother. His name is Y. They're my brothers, Q and W. As you can see here, many words, when they use I and Y, they have some sort of a similar sound, okay? Similar sounds. The U, W, and Q, all of them have the U sound sometimes, okay? Like when we say unique, unique, we use the U and Q. The U has the U sound, but the Q doesn't have the Q sound at the end. But when the Q comes in the beginning, like the word queen, right? Queen, with the use of the U next to it, it has the U sound. Okay? طيب, عشان أوضح لكم إياها شوي, بالعربي الـ I والـ Y بيعطونا الصوت تبع حرف الياء. الـ U, W, and Q بيعطونا بجزء من صوتهم أو صوتهم كامل بيعطينا صوت حرف الواو. أوكي؟ زي عنا water. أوكي؟ ممتاز. There are different types or pronunciations of each letter on its own, but these are similar, and the I and Y are similar. This is it for today's lesson. I hope you understood what I was talking about. I hope it was clear. And if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask me, okay? Do the exercises in the workbook and show it to me later on. Assalamu alaikum.